Hey guys, Andrew here, Austin on the Slay Rocket 86, and today we are going to be talking about Minecraft 1.5, Minecon 2012, and all future updates, news, and all that awesome stuff. Now real quick, I literally did a live coverage of all this stuff for Minecraft 1.5, which is the redstone update, and you could scroll back a few videos, or you can just hit the annotation about left hand side of this video, which will take you to a channel where you guys can check out all the videos for Minecraft 1.5 coverage and all that awesome stuff. But I already talked about all the redstone, the minecart, and all that epic news and update stuff, so in this video, I'm going to talk about the rest of the stuff that Mojang team was talking about when they were answering questions, and they were talking about the future of Minecraft, and people asked a ton of awesome questions, and they talked about the red dragon. So, I am not just going to talk about it, but I'm going to show you the video itself of Jeb actually confirming about the red dragon, the plans for them adding it, and the question itself. So, I am currently using the Dragon Mount mod available in the description below, and I also have an awesome volcano map behind me and all that epic stuff. So, let me go ahead and land this bad boy over here, and we can go watch it on the Creeper channel, which is right over here. I'm gonna do some fun editing so you guys could check that out. So let me get off the dragon real quick, get over here, and I'm gonna sit down and we can watch the Creeper channel. So let me turn on the video right now, so let's enjoy.
What's the point of the dragon egg when it was first introduced? It was sort of like a prize for winning, for defeating the ender dragon, but now sort of what's the point for it?
Yes, what's the point of the dragon egg? What was the point with the dragon egg when it was added? It was added as a bragging item, and it was also added in a way that you had to figure out how to get it, since it was always teleporting around, unless you had figure out how to break it loose. As I said earlier, we don't really have any. It doesn't really serve any other purpose at the moment, and it's possible that we will use it if ever we get around to add the so-called red dragon. Yes, thank you.
Do you have any plans to add red dragons into Minecraft?
Not promised red dragons on Twitter once. So this question comes back a lot. And it's also true that we have a dragon egg in the game that isn't really used at the moment, except for like a bragging item. It's usually only one per world. The reason I would say that we don't have dragons yet is because it's a really daunting task to code one that works well with the physics. The ender dragon, it just flies through everything because it was the easiest way to solve that problem. So we would have to spend a lot of time to make it really work, and we haven't seen it. We haven't prioritized it, to say it that way. So it's not, I mean, you could say it's planned.
Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed that little video. That was straight from Minecon 2012. By the way, I guess I'll go ahead and give credit. It was from GameSpot. They were doing the live stream. So yeah, that was November 24th. And November 24th, you can check out the live stream below. And yeah, so hope you enjoyed that. And I really wanted to show it to you guys because we've been talking about Red Dragons. You guys have basically helped get the idea so popular. And you know, I've made several videos talking about this because it's something that you guys have been asking for in like all of my videos, and that's why I always listen to what you guys say in the comments, so I always end up making videos over the things that you guys talk about. And literally the number one thing that you guys always talk about is red dragons. I want a red dragon, I want to be able to fly my dragon, all this and that. So that's why I make these videos announcing it, getting it a little bit popular. And hey, those videos have thousands of views, so you know, I know for a fact that Mojang has seen at least one of those videos, because they did have a little teaser one time. It was mark_irl that did a little teaser pic about the coral and the dragon. So it is under their consideration, and because you guys keep leaving so many comments and talking about this, it makes the community really listen and it gets a lot of people into this. So you know, thank you guys so much for this opportunity. I know I'm not really the person that made them have the idea of this. This was something that Notch thought of last year around Halloween time as 1.9 beta was coming out, which ended up becoming 1.0 official. So yeah, but any other news about the red dragons, I'll make a separate video just talking about them again for the people that are new and don't know much about about all this stuff. But yeah, as of this video, I'm going to go ahead and end it. Tell me what you guys think. What do you want to see in Red Dragons if they do add them in a future update? If they do, it would most likely come out around 1.6 or 1.7, because 1.5 is strictly for redstone stuff. But who knows? And yeah, what kind of biome would you like to see? I mean, personally, I would love to see a gigantic mountain biome that breaks the height limits. Not the build limit, but the height limit. Like, things don't generate over the cloud limit, so maybe breaking that height and being amazing, and then maybe a red dragon egg or something. I don't know. I think that would be awesome. I would love to see that implemented into the game. I would love to be able to fly my dragon and keep him like a pet, and, you know, maybe not make him breathe fire, because that would be overkill, but maybe in single player they could breathe fire. I don't know. Think about that. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hope you enjoyed the creeper channel. That was a cool little edit I did. But yeah, that's basically it. Leave your comments below. Make sure to give a like, subscribe, and check out all the videos every single day. I'm SlayRocker6, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye. Oh, and make sure to join our Hunger Games server. It's also an economic server. It's an everything server. And the link to the website is below. It is frzworld.com. If you go to the homepage on the top banner, you guys could join the IP right there. So yeah, very simple, very easy. Hope you enjoy. I'm SlayRocker6. I've said that 20 times, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye.